everybody. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. And tonight we bring you two terrific teams for our contest. And as we approach game time, here's Eddie.
Well, we have two teams that are intense, Doc, and they don't like each other very much. So stay tuned. I expect some fireworks here tonight.
Another terrific night of hockey here. Just underway. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery.
Blocked away.
Terrific interception. Into the end of attack. Wristed one. Great save, point blank.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Collected now. Pitching this one to Crosby. Propelled to Stamkos. He imposed his will. Laid on to Wheeler. Fires! What a terrific save! Gaining space, maybe time. Oh, a terrific save on a great chance. This is overwhelming. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. He knifed it away. Slid to Stamkos. Las Vegas looking to head man up the wing. Big hit, possession gone. Terrific glove save. That play goes offside. And we're happy to have Ray Ferraro with us as well. He is down near the ice.
Well, it goes a long way if you can get the first goal or two. You can stretch the other team out, make them make a couple of mistakes defensively, so now they have to take chances to get back in the game.
Okay, Ray, thank you. And now it's directed to Tavares. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Nicely into the zone. Loose puck taken by Alexander Ovechkin. Gathered in by Ryan Suter. A ripper from the point. Cruz lugging it along in their own end, shifting gears. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Good job with the poke check. Passing one off now to Tavares. The Nailers have control of the puck at center ice. Oh, here's a wrister. Great glove save.
Well, the hands are quicker than the glove. Great save.
Let's it go. Wonderful save. Henrik Lundqvist in every full NHL season is good for at least 60 starts, at least 35 wins. He's resilient. What's the best part of his game?
He plays with such composure. He's in his net. He plays a lot deeper than most goaltenders, meaning he plays much deeper in the blue paint, the crease. But he's a goaltender that reacts and follows the puck as well as any goaltender in the entire league.
Solid neutral ice poke check. Cruz up the wing settling things. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. A little over 7 minutes still to be skated. We are deadlocked at zero. Good face-off win. Just wide with the shot. Looking to Sagan. Possession taken up by Doughty. The Nailers setting things up in their own end. Strong play, good reach. And goes back a little further, hoping to gain ground. Good jab with the stick there. Has it picked up. Gonchar's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. Point blast! Scooped up by Jamie Benn. The Nailers controlling play now in their own end. Gains the zone. Shoots. Terrific point-blank save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
A good stick there, so no complete pass. Shoots one. Blocked. Taken to the corner by Forsberg. Pass attempt to Kopitar. 2-on-1 opportunity. Oh, broke it up. Puck is thrown to Scheifele. Nice tip of the pass. Snapping a pass to Kucherov. And he's still got that puck up the wing.
Knocks it away with the stick. Very important if he can clear this puck out.
First period has come to a close. Don't know about you, but I've got a lot of ink left here. Few entries, no goals on that scorecard.
Automobile-related pollution is on the increase worldwide. Do your part and take part.
Eddie, we're about to enter the second period here. What did you think of the opening period of our game?
I know we don't have a goal in this game yet, Doc, but you got to give the goaltender some credit. There were some quality chances on both sides, especially some of the second and third chance opportunities.
Puck fired down, decision made. Defenders first, icing. They win it.
Broke it right up.
Off a defender, that's a free puck. Las Vegas in control as they travel up the wing. Up the left side to Wheeler. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Oh, what a save. Subban's got it in his own end, headed towards center. Good standing poke check by Alex Pietrangelo. Good place to shoot from. Blockered away. Skilled play by Sidney Crosby. Trying to go to Stamkos. Jabbed away by Bork. Las Vegas has gotten the goalie to the bench and the extra man's on. Pietrangelo's getting a minor for interference. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
Penalty to number 27.
To draw the tie up and his team prevails. Nicely into the zone.
32 seconds.
Let's a shot go. That puck's loose, defended away by Erik Karlsson. And he steps across the line. Wonderful poke check. Can he make him chase it? A hammer shot from the point. Gathered up by Karlsson. Loose puck, there was no getting through. To him from his goaltender. Moving it to Tavares. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Pitching it to Tavares. Cruz gotten back even. Penalty kill. I guess score! Only one perfect goalie remains now.
Ovechkin's able to get himself in position to one-time that puck to the back of the net.
The passer recognizes that he's got to get the puck up in the air, but he displays sweet hands as it goes just over the stick and lands flat on the ice.
And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. He gains the zone. Got a piece of that one. Wrist shot off the post.
The whole bench, you can almost hear them groan as this puck hits the pipe and deflects away.
Back in front. Makes that play deep. Over the line with options here. Directing that one to Subban. Gets in, looks over his options here. Poke checked away. Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. Pietrangelo's headed to the penalty box. A minor for tripping.
Now, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player.
The Nailers' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Penalty.
Big face-off win.
Alex Pietrangelo, 2 minutes.
Fires! Great
point-blank save.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Pitching this one to Doughty. The Nailers in control of the puck through the neutral zone. Goalie's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. The Nailers have taken the lead by one. What fork in the road are we headed for with this faceoff? Nice faceoff work. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Oh, tremendous save. Denied a terrific chance. Right out of the textbook. On to Stamkos. Onside. Cruz back in its own end, trying to work forward. Cranks one. Nap by P.K. Subban. Two on one. Cruz in their own end, and they've got it. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Can't get a shot on. Cruz done a wonderful job of penalty killing, and so we're back even.
A lot of times your bench generates a little bit of adrenaline from a successful penalty kill. Well, they should after that one. That was textbook. Excellent job. And now the players 5-on-5 are back to work.
And the loose puck captured by Alex Pietrangelo. Possession seized by Wheeler. And now it's directed to Ovechkin. Lets it go. Put his pads together and got the whistle.
Pretty routine stop. You can see why everybody learns the butterfly when they're a young kid. Takes away the bottom of the net.
Just under 6 minutes remaining. It's a 1-0 game. Chip to Tavares. Good job with the stick. Passing one off now to Kucherov. Puck loose, now picked up. Looking to Tavares. Ripper! You could almost count that one, but no! What a save! Fires a shot. Two sticks together, they cancel. And the puck is grabbed by John Tavares. Oh, a save there. Picked up by the defense. Collected in the corner. Pitched back in from center. More time for player changes. Wonderful block. The Nailers through the neutral zone controlling the play. Pass comes to him from the crease. Pass attempt to Kane. Gets in. What'll he do? Oh, and he is drilled.
Kane's not going to be too happy with that. He didn't have his head up, wasn't aware of everybody around him, and then he got steamrolled. Not sure who made the hit, but that is a big one.
Shoots one. Terrific opportunity, but it's off the mark.
I know that shot just missed the net, but that thing was moving.
40 minutes have been played here, and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand.
Fans, a portion of tonight's proceeds will fund a children's playroom at City Hospital, providing a safe, fun environment for kids visiting long-term care patients.
Third period about to begin. The rearview mirror will help us with the first two, and so will Edzo.
Cruz coaching staff, Doc, has to be pretty pleased the way they played through the first 40 minutes of play. One area of concern has been their offense. They need to take advantage of all the time of possession and finally put the puck into the back of the net.
Bork's lugging it in his own end, headed north. Stopped him from going any further. Terrific hand-eye. And the possession taken by Steven Stamkos. Cruz got it back in their own zone. From the outside. That one comes out and it's corralled by Lundqvist. Puck is thrown to Carlson. The Nailers want to generate something up the wing. Offside stops the clock.
Fleury's in perfect position to make the save on that 2-on-1. It was really well played in front of him.
Solid win at center ice. Now what?
A shot.
That hit somebody. Good work with the stick.
Puck controlled by Drew Doughty.
Not a hard hit, but effective. It's lost.
Snapping a pass to Panarin.
Shoots, and a save. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here.
Scheifele's got 2 minutes for interference.
This power play has to find a way to get more people to the net.
I agree entirely, Eddie. Let's see if they prove us right here. Solid, clean win. Trying to go to Doughty. Taken away. Gathered up again by John Tavares. Collected by Doughty. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Knocked it away with the stick. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Moving it to Tavares. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Cruz carrying it up the wing. Turned a shot on net. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Ben. Looks over his options from the corner.
Gathered in by John Tavares.
Cruz, penalty kill, comes through. Now we're back even.
Scheifele's fresh as he's been sitting in the penalty box, and while he is relieved to be out of there unscathed, he just cannot take any more penalties. How are you going to get back in the game if you trail and you're shorthanded?
Possession established on the pickup by Ovechkin.
The Nailers
shifting gears back in their own end. He's pinned, kicked out of the scrum. Able to attack now. Pitching it to Kucherov. Gains the zone. On the outside, a shot. And possession snapped up by Erik Karlsson. Taken over by Stamkos. Propelled to Hedman. Directing that one to Stamkos. Here they come in an odd man rush. Who gets open?
Each team has tried to force their will onto the game at various points tonight, but there is no spread in the game. Two evenly matched teams playing a tight game.
Pitching this one to Scheifele. Gets in. What'll he do? That shot hit a man.
The Nailers up the wing lug the puck.
Shoots. Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. Free puck off a defender. Now it's directed to Wheeler. Blocked away. Loose puck knocked away by Kane. Now the puck rounded up by Steven Stamkos. Cruz carrying it in their own end. Passing one off now to Wheeler. Flings it. Wonderful save. Good hand to eye. And the reach of the stick. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come.
Corralled by Wheeler.
Oh, good chance here. He's got a wonderful centering pass.
Out of their own end, making progress here.
Good solid defensive play there. Missed the net.
Oh, he'd love to have that chance back. That would have tied it up.
We're in the last. Great glove save, but it's loose. Puts one on. Not there.
Cruz looking for a late push here. They've played a strong offensive game, but nothing to show for it.
Tremendous pressure. Laid on to Karlsson. On the half boards, looking for room. He scores, but maybe it's a high stick. They're going to signal no goal. Maybe they'll go upstairs. Looks like they will.
The referee waved that one off. I'm not too sure about that call. They're going to go upstairs and take another look, and we will too.
The road team thought they had a crucial goal, Doc, but they've reviewed this, it's completed, and it is no goal. The home crowd jumps to their feet.
Centermen practice this so many times at the end of their game day workouts. And here comes the biggest one, perhaps, of the whole season.
Las Vegas has it in their own end.
Gains the blue line.
Got it right back.
To the point it comes.
That attack shut right down. Cruz in their own end, lugging it along.
Great save in close.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
There he goes, net empty. Let's take a chance here, they're saying.
The game is over. The Nailers emerge from this one, out of all the chaos, with a win.
It was the little things that got them this victory here tonight.